Hello, welcome to a new week of adventures with Baramee. Not in my new home, but instead in Chiang Mai. This week starts off with day two of learning to scuba dive in the pool. Day two of basic diver certification pool session. Here are some snapshots. Dead.
Cheers.
Still gotta eat. And time for some random fun. What shall I do today? Check out enriching activities on the third floor. Rainy Mondays make me want to stay in bed. I have a lot of time hanging out with my friends. Checking out a new to me bar with my friend Joyce. Right along the river. Perfect views. Time to meet up with some more people at 11 p.m. What? More friends are out? Let's continue the night. Tuk-tuk riding with five people. Time for me to go home. I also, you know, do that little thing where I go to immigration to extend my visa yet again. Real fun, I tell ya. Anyways, let's get this over with. Post-immigration. Always so hungry. Tell me you're Lao without telling me you're Lao. Sticky rice!
Breakfast.
Warning, packing mode. Yeah, gotta move room soon. I got a date, so yeah, that's different. He has a motorcycle, and we go and get dessert. We also went out for a drink. We are headed into weekend two of scuba diver training certification, and weekend two takes place in the open water. Ready to see adventure ahead? I hope so.
Where are we going?
Somewhere south.
Our driver and our instructors and the view. We've made it. Who's hungry? There is always room for ice cream.
Where are we going?
Okay.
Time to check out our little room at the Green Apple Hotel. It will do. Before diving, breakfast. It's day one of open water. Excited?
Yeah, excited and nervous at the same time.
9 meters today. 18 meters tomorrow.
Lori!
So.
This is our dive boat for the weekend. Heading out into the open water. The sunscreen is on a whole other level. Hi.
Hi.
Ready?
Hello.
How am I?
Paul.
Okay, time for the first dive. Post dive lunch. Let's see what we have. We are done with our second dive on day one. Saturday, so how many tomorrow?
Two.
And then we're done with our basic diver training. Phew.
So I'm up.
Bah, I mean. Time for some shenanigans with my other open water certification divers. One day, when I grow up, I want to be just like them. All chill and at ease, giant striding off the boat into the open water. It would also be pretty cool to have my own equipment, but dude, that stuff is expensive. Time to reel them in. After a day of diving, who's hungry? Oh, wait, that's us. We're hungry. Let's go eat. We may have also ordered all of the food. Like Seriously, a lot of food. We also did a pretty good job of eating most of it.
Thank you for watching the adventures this week. You probably already know how next week will start, which is day 2 in the open water. I hope you are enjoying my adventures in 2022. Lots of fun, new excitement coming up, so keep watching. Also, please remember to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any updates in Baramee's life in Thailand. Also, if you could, please like, share, comment, and I'll see you next week. Okay, bye-bye.